I was at a convenience store reading a magazine. The clerk said, "This is not a library." I said, "All right, I will talk louder then."